Well done on the award. Could you tell us what it means to yourself and your company?
Okay, well, I've always said that Hitachi is the best kept secret in the industry. So we tried last year, and obviously we're disappointed that we didn't win. But this year we've tried a lot harder, and I do believe that we do offer the best service in the leasing industry. It's not about me, it's about the people. A lot of people have come back to me tonight and said, Robert, well done. It's not about me, but we've just won best companies too, for our people as well. We offer fantastic service, and I mean, tonight we are delighted, and I do mean that, absolutely delighted to win this award this evening.
Great. And what can we expect for the next 12 months from you or from your company?
Hitachi, again, has got great growth aspirations. We are looking at acquiring businesses, but to me also it's about retaining our existing customers. So, you know, we have a program at the moment where we're looking at how we can improve our service levels, and that's our strategy at the moment, to evidence value for money, and also to provide insights to customers of things they don't know about.